What's up, Direct Edition attendees? It's your boy, Robot Barbecue T1 Mobile, bringing us for another fresh heap and hot plate of the Direct Edition. Hopefully, we can finish up Wonder Labyrinth tonight and then crank out something else to play. Damn, it's bright. Why doesn't this hold on to my settings? There we go. That works. What was I saying? We're gonna try to finish Wonder. Is this a fighting game? We're gonna try to finish Wonder Labyrinth tonight. I think we're on the last level. We did make some headway. What is this? I'm sorry, I'm distracted. I'm very, very much distracted. I want to check this out. But, okay, so what I was saying is that tonight we're going to finish up Wonder Labyrinth. And so we can kick off some new games. I downloaded a few indie games that we can play. I need to put together like a list of all the games I finished last year for 2021. It was fun. Discovered some new games outside of the big AAA titles. A lot of stuff I enjoyed. And 2022, I'm looking to continue on that trend. So I mean, I'm not saying that I just swore off big games altogether. I mean, I grabbed Guardians of the Galaxy, so I'm gonna be playing that. I don't know if I'm gonna be streaming it, but I will be playing it. So we're not gonna take up too much time. We never do. Just wanted to see how you good folks doing. Grits and gravy, I hope. So let's get into it. You guys ready? I'm ready. Lego. Let's see how much time I put into it. Alright, so this is where we are. 1, 2, 3, 4. It looks like we've near completed 5 stages. And I say near complete because it looks like I'm about to go into a boss battle already. Leave up on what this purple chain is. I feel like I could have chosen that too. It takes a long to kill, so we just... I've just been avoiding them. Okay. leave you here. So I'm about to adjust to the learning curve on this one, just like all the battles. Haven't even reached my full power. Ah, you, your mouth. There's something. Ugh. I knew it. Actually, is this supposed to be the proud black man? So incomplete, so imperfect. Down. That means I have to do that all over again. Fight him twice. Going through that again. How much life he had left. Oh, I didn't switch to invisibility. Shoot. Remember to switch to invisibility. Thank you. Didn't switch soon enough. Few times. Thank you. Second, a third, fourth, or fifth time. Piratus? You were watching? Asher, this was my wish. I'm sorry, I wanted it, but I'm so selfish. I went so far as to trample on your dignity as a knight. Asher, I love you for eternity. I'll be right back. Run over here, save real quick. Level 6. 6 eternal. Well, maybe not. Harm. You were alive. Deed. You came for me. Alright, let's go. Go? Go where? This way. Let's go. I'm coming for you, Parn. Purple engaged. Nego. Bow of life. Now I should be able to. Bow of life. Nice. Keep moving,
Bye.
Stage 6? turn blue? He just turned blue. Saved it either. Level 6, here we go. First things first, find the save point. That was the point of this one. Nothing yet. Hopefully I won't die as many times as I did. last time we played it. That manticore is guarding something, so we need to go find out what it is. Woo! What's up, Jushin? This is a Wonder Labyrinth. It's like a prequel to Record of Lodoss War. And like the creator who made this has the creator of Record of Lodoss War was helped make this game, this Metroidvania. It's called a Metroidvania platformer. So it's like old school 8-bit.
Chainsaw sword.
It's also insane speed. Let's do it. And then entering tag. Kind of seem like old dude splashing. I need to find a save. Oh man, I gotta go back through that map. Into music is pumping your bit, so oh okay. Oh, let me turn up my mic. Or move it closer. I'm a bit far away. Let me know if that's any better. You hear my button mashing. I can turn the music down. Let me know if that works, Shoggy. Ran right into. I turned music way down. Hopefully that works. Why do I keep jumping? Okay, finally. I see you trying to sneak up in here. Did I get him? keep confusing that jump button. Nah, Manticore. Nah, Mr. Manticore, sir. Cross. Ooh, sick. Hold on, mom's calling.
Thank you.
Got the chainsaw.
Hey, what we went out there.
I'm back. Dang, that dragon is a pain in the ass. Alright, so as long as my levels are at 3, I can heal. Yeah, I know. I have to switch because one is fire, one is wind spirit. So if they have a guard against wind, I have to switch to fire. Which I'm on fire right now, and switch to wind. and my arrows take away from my MP. So the more I fire those off, the less I have to do magic. Please let a save point be in here. God bless it. Dragons are pissing me. The basilisk, oh my god. Still don't jack up my whole mojo. Jump across to got the strongest weapons I got. Dang. Really? I came all this way for nothing? Alright, I'm going to the next room. Really multiple and get traps at all. 2-on-1, that's what we gonna do. Jeez. Man, I'm down. At least I saved. That's a good part. I saved. I don't have to go through all of that again. Um, Where does this end? Whew. I haven't found a good way to beat the dragon. For sure, save my sweet ass. Come on, bro. And they put me right down in the middle of the place. Holy hell. Right down in the middle of it, too. Man, they just throwing everything at me. Even still gotta go back this way. But if I leave the room, they respawn. No way. Are you serious? Mm-hmm. I'm trying to think if there's something in my repertoire that can get me across there. Alright, I looked it up. It says, Will of the Wisp. Lifeless King, Final Lifeless King, see these in a dream, and it's very weak at light magic. Alright, let's see if this light magic helps me out. So far, it doesn't seem like this light magic helping me out. Taking an ass whipping off this light magic. Shit for me. I don't have a black Swedish card. Full health. Don't hide from my roots. Break out of it. Ugh. Lick on them chocolate salty balls. Bitch. get rid of both of them, did we? Oh, there he is. This is a part that's beating my ass. How do I get across this bitch? Doesn't seem to, like there's a lot to this man, actually. Hey, my laptop must be overheating. Just cut on. After I get through this, just one big block left. Oh, look at that. Look at that. That one's supposed to glide over. It's supposed to double jump over. I need to know save point. Bam! Unlock. Desperado. Wait. The heck? The heck? The heck? How did I even get in here? Where am I? Sons of bitches. It glitched me. I don't know if it glitched me out, because once I stopped paying attention, I was in another place. I'll BRB. I need to get a drink. It's pissing me off. Alright, I had to go grab some water, take a break, stand up, walk around. Shaggy dog, you have to come by and make some wicked quesadillas tonight. Ooh, almost got cut up on that one. I'm pressing the wrong button. That's fine. Like, why am I falling? Fresh beef up to this game. Esau Jushin's reply. Alright, so what happened last time? Last time I clicked this, went in there, grabbed this, and then I fell. There's a hole right there. It dropped me right into the... Oh, so now that I have these open... Gotcha. I think I'm gonna save it though. So do I run all the way back to the other end? Dang, that's a hard ass choice to make. chainsaw. I'm getting a chainsaw. I'm getting a chainsaw. I keep going. Nope, that was my stop. Need some tea? Nice. I was saying I made some quesadillas tonight, Shoggy. What the hell? I keep forgetting about these invisible bastards right here. This is open. Roll on through. Yeah. That's right, heal up. Where is my invite? Shoggy likes quesadillas. Shoggy, you always more than welcome. It's an open invitation. And we got leftovers too. Made steak and chicken. Yeah, I beat the hell out of this meat. Alright, save. And here comes the boss battle. Oh, Carla, you too. Death holds no meaning in this world. It appears to be true after all. If you seek to dive down into the depths of this world, then I shall serve as your final test. My final test. Ah, shoot. Oh! I gotta beat everybody. This was the first boss that I fought. It's like I can't remember exactly how I beat him. Oh, there's one way. Don't tell me it's gonna make me go through everybody. one is it? Dang. Very weak to that. Carter. How many more are there gonna be? It's like taking me through all the bosses I've fought. Oh! Oh! No, no, get out of there. Why did I switch? Come on. Whew. That was the hardest one. Oh wow, oh never mind. I spoke too soon. Oh. Turn around. You gonna rush me? I'm all out. Wake up. That was every boss that I fought in this game. Jesus. I need to hit the save point one more time. I don't want to go through that again. Beat the meat. Oh, so I unlocked the teleportation. Is there somewhere else I need to go? It's going up. Oh, really? Up here. Oh, another one so soon? I want to stay here forever. You do too, right? That's why you discarded the place you truly belong in society, this world. Hey, Deed. Have you escaped? Somebody's jacking with my mind. Oh, here we go again.
The only place for you is here. You don't want to leave this place. If you felt so even once, you would no longer be here.
Oh, return to where you belong. Am I like revisiting it? Oh, my, like. The heck?
Love, dreams, rage, revenge. These are just excuses. You simply attempted to learn what lies at the end of this journey in an attempt to avert your eyes from that which you truly must know.
Yeah, my mind is playing tricks on me.
Does this battle ever end? The question plagues you. But it is you who has chosen a battle with no end. Who chose to remain in this imaginary world you did?
I'm getting close to anything. Oh, it's spiraling in a spiral. Plaguing questions, hit him with the shampoo. It's going in a spiral. It seems like it's about to end pretty soon. I don't know what's next. Let me see. Where am I? Stage 6? Stage 6. Final boss. Oh. That looks... It's called the Neil.
Hit him with the press ham. All you need to do is stand up and go outside if you wish to leave this imaginary world, that is. You have no need to even consider living in this world.
Parn?
Deed, come on.
Wait, something's wrong.
This world, my consciousness, my conscience, my memory, it's...
If you want to live with the one you love, you must prepare yourself immediately. You must prepare yourself immediately. Prepare. Prepare myself to be with the one I love? I must prepare myself? Prepare? Oh, it's about to get real. They give you a save point before the last. deed. You've come. This world belongs to you and me. Now, we can be together forever.
Parn, my knight. I remember clearly now. I can see clearly now. The rain is gone.
You lost your life years ago. The real you was dead. So who the hell have I been chasing this whole time? What are you talking about?
This is our world.
You have reached the end of your life in the most befitting way you could. I remember everything. If that's so, Parn, you glitching a little bit, man. Everything all right? If that's so, then who are you? If going against the providence of nature out of my desire to be with you, if my conscience created you, then what have I begun? I will finish myself?
Oh! Really, Parn?
You just gonna come at me like that?
Damn!
Well, he hit me with the okie doke quick. Well, I wasn't expecting that. I thought we were going to talk a little bit more. All right. I know what to expect now, Parn. Dang it. All right, one more game. Really? I'm getting used to their attacks. And right when I get used to their attacks, get past them, they're gonna throw something else at me. Parn does like a dash and swing. I had him. What? I think I'm rushing. I need to calm down. Breathe. Avoid attack. What? How do you put that up? I gotta remember which element I'm on so I can switch and walk through the beads of fire. That's what keep throwing me off. Just disappeared. What the hell is this? Pardon? Why do you deny me? You wanted me. I welcomed you happily. You've overcome your test and now your wish shall be fulfilled. And yet, why? Oh, that's the... Oh! Shoot, wrong one. I'm not doing damage on anything. He just rolled right through me. Oh, don't tell me I have to go through everybody all over again. Yep. Thank you. try to avoid it. How the hell do I beat this guy? You gotta go through everyone again. Yeah. But I have no idea how to put damage on this one. Eyeball. Shoot. See? Blue, orange, blue. Oh, see. I'm trying to stay on the outside of his cannons. Oh, shades. I can't see nothing. And I'm done. Oh, okay. Blue. Orange. Blue. Orange. Blue. Orange. Blue. Can't attack this thing. Dang it! Ooh. Now I gotta go through everyone again. How much they had left. Dang. It was on the precipice. The precipice. If I want to get caught in that last blast from the wizard. Shoot. one more game. Alright, so when he teleports, I gotta move with him. He's going backwards. Was that? Is that the end? Or something else coming up? This game gave me PTSD. Now I'm expecting something else. Something else to happen. That and Dragon Ball Z don't give me PTSD. This isn't even my final form. Deed. Going already. Yes.
this is where we part ways. But you will live on forever in my memory.
I see. So you've prepared yourself.
It's actually sort of funny. When you face death, what you feared, what you felt, I had almost forgotten. But wanting to traverse Lodoss together with you once more, and everything else about you, how if only I could forget it all, it would be easier. I've just been running away from the truth. Parn, I love you.
That was it. Damn, was I drunk on the table this whole time? It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine. What happened? What? Was it all a dream? No. The touch of death I felt in battle. That was too alive and real to have been a dream. I don't have my powers. Oh, whoa. Misdeed. Let me change your socks. It's been so long. How are you? You seem busy, Leaf. I'm doing well. That's good to hear. You'd been shut away for so long. The elven elders were saying that at this rate you'd be taken away by the spirit of loneliness. The spirit of loneliness? I didn't really get details, but apparently it's a really rare, high-level spirit. Anyway, just happy you're doing well. Hey, Leaf?
Yeah?
I saw Parn. And then I fought Carla. Oh, and I fought Shooting Star as well. I even saw Belle. I spoke with King Cashew, too. Also, Miss Deed? Everyone knows that stuff. Yes, you're right. Sorry, I just got a bit mixed up. Well, humans are forgetful creatures, but don't worry. The tale of Parn, Knight of Lodoss, and the Lady Deedlit, nobody has forgotten that. Oh yeah, about your adventure, why not turn it into a song? Then people could sing about it and keep the tale alive forever. A song? That's a good idea. I think I just might. All right then, it's settled. I'll bring some parchment and ink right away. Everyone knows that stuff, huh? Can I go back in time? Waiting for the other foot to drop. The shoe, the foot, whatever. I see. So it was just me who didn't want to know. The end of the tale of Parn, Knight of Lodoss. Parn, I'm going to sing your song. Goodbye. And thank you, my Parn. MC. Deedlit eventually closed her eyes. As she felt the wind on her skin, she realized that this tale was not a dream at all. People do not live in the past. Knowing this, she can walk forward. This tale shall continue to be spun Boss Rush Remote has been unlocked. You can now choose Boss Rush Remote from the game data selection screen. No, thank you. I'm not going... Okay. I was going to say, I didn't get a roll credits or nothing. I'm just like... Deedlit and Wonder Labyrinth, Record of Lodoss War. All right. All right, that was Deedlit, Record of Lodoss War. We went ahead and knocked that out. So we're going to choose something else to play. Today is Tuesday. I'll probably be back tomorrow. Not tomorrow. I may be back tomorrow. I jumped on last Wednesday as a surprise stream. So, yeah, make sure you follow it all across social media. So you get the notification when I go live. But if you don't catch me tomorrow, I'll be back Thursday with a new game. New game. We just have to see what it's going to be. I downloaded Ladybug and... No, not Ladybug. That's Ladybug on screen. I downloaded The Gunk and... Shoot, I can't remember now. Fighting Tight Spaces was fun. I downloaded Gunk. We need to get it together at a dungeon. I got a new game. Heck yeah, let me know when, Shaggy. Backbone. I downloaded Backbone and The Gunk. So I may play Backbone. I'm more interested in that than The Gunk. But should be back here Thursday. So other than that, you remember. Live your best geek life. Play games. Read comics. Watch anime. Geek responsibly. Peace.